the president! You need to do something about your millennials!
What do you want me to do?
Terrence and Phillip are Canada's largest export. They account for 80% of our gross national product. If your citizens mess with them, they mess with all of us.
Look, I'm president of the United States. I can't get involved in every petty little protest against a third world country.
Third world country? How dare you? Canada's second world at least. Now you listen here, Mr. Buddy. Either you stop the embargo on the Terrence and Phillip show, or we'll bring in our own troops to stop it ourselves.
Are you threatening us, you beady-eyed Canuck?
I'm simply telling you that Canada will do what it must to protect itself.
Then I guess both our countries better be prepared.
What the hell is that?
There's some kind of military alert going out.
All right, military alert, everyone. Let's get to the hallways and get the students to the gymnasium. Come on, let's move!
It's the National Guard.
The National Guard?
It's the President. He wants to talk to you.
Yes, this is Millennials Against Canada.
Yeah, listen, this thing's kind of escalating. You people need to call it quits.
We can't do that, Mr. President. Someone has to do what's right.
What exactly do you want?
What do I want? I want a world where laughter doesn't come at someone else's expense. Where people can live freely without fear of being farted on. I want a world where you aren't ridiculed for trying to help. A world where a nice girl that I liked isn't turned into another Eric Cartman. These Canadians are in the way of that world, and everything they do and everything they have done needs to be erased from the earth.
Jeez, I got a little chub.
Upon the water, rise above the mess. We'll take the world together. We'll take them by the hand. 'Cause I got